This must be the core of the Animus. No simulations, no environments. I can't even feel my own body. Everything's just raw data. So am I still me or some kind of computer program? Home. I was born here. The farm. Yeah, they called it the farm. My parents, 2 dozen couples, some kids, a community. Hidden away. Small houses in the Black Hills. Right. The clear skies, wood smoke, wind, the stink of gasoline, generators running day and night. I remember. We lived simply, almost like nomads. So far from everything. Ready to pack up and go at the drop of a hat. If we were discovered, they found us. The farm. It wasn't much of one, was it? Not a proper farm. We grew some food. I don't remember any animals, though. Maybe a few dogs. The assassins. I was born into it. I didn't choose. It was like a birthright. You are an assassin, they told me. What did that even mean? Ever since I was young, they never stopped saying it. You are an assassin. You are an assassin. And this is our creed.
Nothing is true.
What did that mean? A world without purpose? Everything is permitted.
one of us is dead.
Yeah, I believed for a while. But I never understood. That's the trouble when you're born into something. Belief without understanding. Everyone was so serious. Scared, too. All that talk of assassins and Templars. The end of the world. Every man has his limit, I guess. I can't remember when I stopped believing. When I stopped caring. Sounded so stupid. I couldn't hear the word Templar without laughing. And assassin? Forget it. Ancient war, they said. An endless struggle. But I never cared. Who knew it was possible to bore a kid with war stories? I guess I was lonely. Alone in a crowd. If I could have told them that, maybe they would have listened. If only I could go back. If I could tell them I'm sorry.
Archived. Recalibrating Animus idle parameters.
The morning bell. God, I hated that. ringing 5 days a week just before dawn. Up before the birds, me and the other kids.
Come on, Desmond, get up, no lagging.
Exercise, mandatory. A dip in the creek to get clean, then oats with butter and apple juice for breakfast. Ugh. I must have walked a million miles before I was 10. But it was nice. I liked those days out in the hills. The hush, the open air, the deep dark of the forest. Crunch of boots on the dry ground.
Can you see Rapid City from here?
No, that's much further east.
What is this war about? What are we fighting for? They never told me much. Just enough. They kept things shrouded. An air of secrecy. For my own good, they said. So we stayed hidden. Away in the Black Hills. If anyone ever knew who we were or what we were doing, there'd be trouble.
They're everywhere, Desmond. They have their hands in everything. Politics, war, finance, high-tech, agriculture. People are asleep, and while they dream, Abstergo builds a nightmare.
Abstergo. The first time I saw that name, it was on the side of a bottle of ibuprofen. Mom laughed when I asked her about it. Can't get away, she said.
Well, we pick our battles, I guess. So many to choose from.
She told me the average American household contains 3 dozen Abstergo-owned products at any given moment. If you tried to purge them from your life completely, it would be a full-time job.
Thank you.
So this was it. The global conspiracy, Abstergo. Fingers in every pie. Governments, corporations, universities. Mom and Dad made it sound so scary. But it didn't feel scary. An enemy has to have a face, but all I could see was a bottle of painkillers. What scared me was the training. Sweat, tears, bloody lip every once in a while.
Focus, Desmond, focus!
How far were they going to push me?
Strength, speed, agility, no excuses.
Couldn't stand it. What was the point? For years and years, I thought some major catastrophe was on the horizon. I didn't know what to expect.
Archived. Recalibrating Animus idle parameters.
it out. I wanted my own life, to live my own way. Years old. And where was I going? No idea. Just away. That's it. That was the plan. Not much of one. They never guessed what I was doing, because I didn't know what I was doing. I just walked right out. Someone realized I was gone. They shouted. I started running.
Desmond! Desmond!
Just ran and ran and ran. All that training was finally worth something. Dare take the roads. Down until I hit a stream. I followed that to a river, and from the river to an old access road. sun keeping me warm well into the evening. Found a clearing after dark. Fell asleep beneath the stars. Never had a quieter night. Not before or since. Walking. Too scared to hitch a ride. What the hell was I doing? Lost in the Badlands for a day. Felt like a week. Endless ocean of wrinkled earth. Can't believe a place could look so dead. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm gonna die here. Finally met some girls from Illinois. So bubbly, so kind. One day drive to Omaha, another to Chicago. Somewhere, someone said to me,
if you've got nothing, you go to New York. That way, if you leave with nothing, people don't ask why. And if you leave with something, you are one lucky son of a bitch.
That's where I went. New York City. Into skyscrapers and subways. To filth and folly. Into the maddening crowds.
Sequence archived. Warning. Memory leak detected. Recalibrating Animus idle parameters.
Back to work when the sun goes down. Brooklyn JMZ into the city. Transferred Washington Square. Down to the Triangle. Rising from below like the living dead, into the sun, the light shocking my eyes. Walking those 10 minutes between the subway and the bar always felt so good. But that feeling never lasted. Some days the city's a vampire. It steals all your best moments. They come and go in seconds and fade away. You end up remembering only the worst.
tending bar at Bad Weather. I just walked in and they handed me a shaker. Took me on for my ravishing looks. I think the owner had a little crush. My winning smile.
Hey, what's that drink you invented?
I laughed at my past, laughed at my family, joked about everything, even the end of the world.
And last time?
Shirley Templar?
Shirley Templar? What's in it?
The usual. I just had some gin.
Right on. Portos.
There was a big dream floating out there, and every night I saw people dreaming it. I don't know how they did it. It takes as much money to smile as to pay rent in this place. My family, the more I hated myself for it. I told myself I wanted a new family. I wanted to start over.
Hey, Dez, go to the after party?
I'm a little out of it.
Lights, action, bass drum. Mind-numbing. 124 beats per, twice the speed of a beating heart. Everyone was so beautiful in those flashing lights.
You want to dance?
I was a new man, born again, alone. But alive, trying to forget.
Come on!
Let go, Desmond. Just let it go. Forget it.
Memory sequence archived. Warning. Recursive idle state instability. Stack overflow imminent.
After 9 years of being away, my old bitterness was back. I was tired again. I didn't want to admit that moving forward might mean taking a step back. But the shine of the city had faded. The freedom I felt was hollow without old friends, without family. And then they came for me. Abstergo. They had been looking for me. I couldn't believe it.
Yeah?
I spent half my life trying to forget everything my parents taught me. Everything I thought was a lie.
Desmond Miles?
Yeah, what's this about?
And suddenly, I wanted it all back. All that training. All that time. But I couldn't. Those days, they were gone.
Why are you doing this to me?
You have information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sake.
We know who you are. What you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. You've got something my employers want. Locked away in that head of yours.
Bastards!
In a few short months, my life changed forever. I know my easiest days are behind me, but I don't want them back. Not now. My name is Desmond Miles, and I am an assassin.
Thank you. not fooling around!
That could be him.
after Zogdian's in that.
Cyril of Rhodes remains a danger to this city. Do you understand why?
I was overeager, Mentor.
You were hasty, thinking only of the kill and not the approach.
I can correct my mistake, Mentor. Cyril was spotted this morning, not far from here.
Bene. We will find his trail together.
Follow my lead.
Hey, you do not own this place.
Stay here.
What is all this?
It is the body of the man who gave me Cyril's name.
The Deacon is trying to clear his trail.
But not quickly enough. We can still find him. It is unwise to kill a man in plain sight. What do you propose?
I will create a diversion. If he gives chase, you follow.
Bene, do it.
Please! Do not get away! God! You cannot escape!
I'm miserable enough, thank you! I don't need more encouragement!
A little charity! Relieve the torment I bear! For just a small moment!
I should have known you brutes were behind this.
Who else, Deacon?
You are meddling in affairs far outside your understanding. Go hide in your haystack. A pity you assassins work alone. It will take longer to kill you all. So what happens now, assassin? What do you hope to hear, assassin? that I regret my associations? Never. Rome abandoned us in our time of need. The West turned a blind eye to the Ottoman juggernaut. Is it any wonder that I should turn to men with more honor, more courage, and more vision? I regret nothing.
Requiescat in pace.
Quite funny, actually.
Mentor! Mentor, you must hurry! One of your assassins is in grave danger.
Where?
The Grand Bazaar. The Templars have cornered your den master there since morning.
Grazie.
You say, friend?
There are Templars everywhere, Mentor. It seems I have a bounty on my head.
Then we should turn the tables. Flee here and draw them out into the open.
Evet, Mentor.
What in God's name possessed you to do that? Have I somehow annoyed you, sir?
Get him! Sorry. Forgot my morning.
You assassins are a plague on the hope of humanity, pulling down every edifice of progress we managed to build up. Given enough time, I could have delivered my people into the arms of the Templars,
his life in peace.
Well now, what's he doing? One sleep. Thank you.
brain.
Never mind. I don't want to move.
Insan.
Healing!
We thought you were...
Promising news, Mentor. The actress Lysistrata is making a public performance under a stage name.
She knows it is wiser to stay hidden, but her vanity is getting the better of her.
Follow me. We will get her this time.
No mistakes. Take your time and plan your attack.
Evet, I will wait an entire year if I have to.
I hope it does not come to that. I am a busy man.
I heard your voice is not...
She is bold. You must admit that.
Boldness is often a sign of weakness. A true master never takes unnecessary risks.
Will you wait here, or should we do this together?
As I said, no unnecessary risks. We go together. And if you do not get her, I will.
All the long.
Forgotten and quiet. Endured without question.
Hey.
Endured in our loneliness, all your incessant childish antics.
Running home to Misera! Master!
Our lips were kept tight, aching with silence. Though well, all the while, we knew how wretchedly everything still was progressing. Always to discuss the war and its politics loudly, and we sometimes would ask you, our hearts deep with sorrowing.
Don't let me leave. Please stop. Let me leave.
You do your duty well, assassin. But you do it with such coldness that I almost pity you. The lives you fight to protect are dull, weak, and lacking luster. What a bland world it will be if you assassins get your way.
Leave this life in peace.
We've attracted some attention. Run.
These assassins are brutal, cold-hearted killers. We must work with them.
Here's it again. them!
You
You must understand. I did not go to the Templars. They came to me, threatening me with violence if I did not comply with their demands.
Which are what, exactly?
He pays money to the merchants in assassin districts to keep prices artificially high, hoping this will turn public opinion against us.
What do we do with you, Theodoros Komnenos? Are you any use to us at all?
I can take you to the Templar enforcer. He's an African named Dukas. He's the man in charge of running this racket.
Bene, lead us there, and we will do all we can to keep you safe.
For God's sake, stay well behind me! If I'm seen with you, they'll kill me on the spot!
Keep calm, Theodoros. We know how to stay out of sight.
When you champion the poor and powerless, you take on certain risks.
Better to be poor than wrong, is that it?
You make it look easy, Fed. What's it?
A fine day, don't you think?
That could be
better.
Are we late?
No bother. We can meet tomorrow.
We are right on time.
Wonderful. Suddenly, I don't feel very well. I may be coming down with a touch of something.
It will not take long. If you have some money, we give you the Guardian will explain.
Yes, the African gentleman. Yes.
Theodoros Komnenos, you have been a friend to the Templars and a generous partner. What would you say to a permanent appointment with our men in Alexandria? We could use a man of your means.
What would I say? Well, assassins! They followed me! Look! They are here!
Lazy fool. Our business here is done.
You follow the Guardian. I can catch up.
Ezio, stop him!
So it comes. Wealth, power, ambition. Such things I have seen in my short time on Earth, and reveled in them. Such things are the wonders of man. You may believe you have ended my life, but the truth is, you have completed it. To perish in this age-old struggle is an honor befitting a king.
Get out now!
Here.
much for the little people.
You are not supposed to be here.
What's he doing?
See you later, I am sure.
Attention, bargain hunter! I have...
Nothing to see here. Leave.
He's crazy, Jelly.
Dad will soon be back from his business.
Well, quite the uplift, that one.
could be him. Best...
Most entertaining.
And that was accidental.
odaka.
Fantastic spectacle.
Make it look easy, friend.
Hide from a man this skilled.
Moving like the wind.
είναι αυτό που σου
λέω. Well, be...
Το λένε και ίσω ξαναδεί το πώ.
I was actually just on my way home.
Careful there!
Oh!
You know the
old...
Get it!
Where does one learn to do that?
Taffetzi!
I even have the complete...
Так,
кстати,
Carlson, time to leave. Now, why would anything? Come on, Beth. Always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Thank you.
Come. I am convinced several of you have neglected your annual checkups.
Carry on like that.
He forget himself. Please.
A sash of finest silk would no doubt be
a bit old to carry on like that. No?
Someone should teach you a little. Have I somehow annoyed you, sir?
Ezio, do you remember the printer we sent into hiding?
I do. And I remember the Templar brute who nearly killed him.
That same brute has now set his sights on the printer's father, a local herald.
A cruel way to draw his real target out into the open, no? We should warn the father and get rid of this Templar. Mi scusi, signore. Your son has stirred up some trouble. Enough that the men looking for him may come for you now.
My son? But he is a humble printer, and I a simple herald. Why would anybody want to hurt us?
Words can wound like any blade, amico.
Ezio, I think we are being watched. Can you see anything?
Templars, do you see them?
Evet, Mentor.
No!
Get away this time!
More than you can afford.
Time is running out!
Are you proud of your kill, assassin?
Do you expect praise for murdering a better and braver man? You have taken my life. But you cannot erase my legend, my power, my influence. Men feared me, even as they did my bidding. That is the mark of a true leader.
Transaction concluded.
I can also land foils!